In October 1891, Phillip B. Downing patented a freestanding mailbox to save patrons a trip to the post office. His design prototype is still popular today and includes a hinge that protects mail going in while keeping unwanted hands out. His plan has made it easier for people around the world to easily and securely send mail. Downing later patented an electrical switch for railroads, proving his affinity for innovation.